and sounds of music. There we go. We're not going to turn it up too loud. We want them to be able to hear each other, especially the older folks. You know how they go. Not too good. We have the youngers playing in the black and the olders in the blue, light blue, baby blue, whatever you want to call it. They're playing in blue. Pass and a half. Ooh, right player. Here we go. Oldie's taking it back out. Watch out, man. On. Here we go. Back the other way. Oh, this is a Northwood game. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Straight it, man. Straight
it. Pass.
Easy one.
That was quick.
Yeah.
I think I'm getting into the game. Old people, you're going to do better than that. Folks have it. Oh, they can't even chase it down. Oh, man. The young ones got it under control right now. 1-0. School versus alumni. 1-0 to the school. If you want a request, ladies and gentlemen, come right down to the DJ table, the tent over in the far south end of the field. It'll happen to start you as many times. That's yet another. That's another for the school, 2-0. This is not looking good for the old folks. First time some of these people have ever played together, especially the old folks, so we're going to see what happens. Looks like the younger ones have it under control. The school, oh, almost. Almost. Not quite. Turns it around. Hit it back to the southward, through the goal. Star player coming from the old guys. None but the captain of the old football team from way back in the 60s. I mean 90s, 80s, something like that. Kinroy, 80s now. You were there. Now the old homies have it. Let's see what happens. They're passing it backwards quickly. Oh, here comes the young one. Chasing it down. They forget how fast these young kids are. Oh, another goal! This is not good. This is not good for the alumni. All right, the first one was an offside. I'm getting those rules. But I think it's still 2-0. Yes. Joshua Jr. is just as fast as WhatsApp, in case you all are wondering. This one, however, this might well be the old folks. Two brothers playing against each other, father and son playing against each other. What's going to happen tonight? Nobody knows. What's going to happen by the end of the night is anybody's guess. pass out for the school. All right, coming around the side, spinning around. 15th anniversary wine cups here tonight. Like I said, they can be used for anything. You can put soda in them, water, sparkling crystal punch, whatever you choose. Right here, 4 for $10, 8 for $20, 12 for $30, and the price goes up and continues. Here we go, the old people have it. Passing along, coming down, and the kick. No, center pass. We're not sure what's going on here. Let's see. Turn around for 2 seconds and looks like somebody might have scored. It'd have to be the old people, I guess. That'd make it. Here we go. Big pass. Not sure if it's offside. We're going to see. Big pass. They're trying to outsmart the old people. Oh, hey! Throwing coming from the young people. Thrown in towards the goal. Hey buddy. Trying to get it cleared. Two in the air. You don't feel have it. It's blocked. No, here we go. Be fast that one. Here we go. Old people back in control. Old people back in control. Not sure where to go with it. Old people. Father against son. Pass it in. Oh, and a subject. Touch it. Turn around. Fires. Passes it, one another, and another shot, here we go, and a miss, almost killed the poor boy, well defended. Yet another one. This is not looking good. The oldies are taking over. The oldies are dominating. Being a lot of a shaky, yeah, but let's see what's happening with the football shape. Looks like it's going in the direction of the old folks. What a match. 3-all. 3 for the oldies and 3 for the newbies. That's correct, Miss Gale. 3-all. I know it's hard to believe. 3 since they turned it back. Alright, food is on sale in the concession stand. Ball is being played on the football field. We're watching to see what's going on. Old people will definitely take control over that last goal scored by the newbies. Noobs, as they call them on the skeleton disc gaming site. Oh, here comes the oldies. Passing control. Passing again. I hope newbies got it under control. They're going to stop it. Oldies going in for a steal. Oh, they got control. They're looking for another. They pass it. Somebody's on. Stolen. Stolen just like that. Here go the newbies. Passing it down. Offside.
Yeah, as well.
Offside. Nice try. Dominated here by the old fogies. 4-3, if I'm not mistaken. All right, the young people have it. Game continues. Kind of like Gaming Blizzard 215. Even Snake 215. Against Skeleton Disc. Here he goes. Down the field, back the field, down the field, up the field, down the and outside. It's a throw.
Thank you.
No guessing. One try. When did day and date that the high school started? I'm not going to tell you. Go ahead, tell me my year. I need the day and date, please. Tiana Gray wins a gift tonight, January 23rd, 1967. Come for your prize, Tiana Gray. January 23rd. Come, Tiana. Tiana, come this way. Tiana, come this way. I don't care who told her, she came and she's gonna get a prize right here tonight. Free gift. We're gonna put it, all right, Tiana, take a choice. Take a choice, one only. That is three what? $20 to the Kid and Black Beach Resort, quesadillas tonight. More prizes coming up in a few minutes. We'll be calling out the next question in about 5 minutes.
Hi, Shady.
Goal! Old people dominating. Who's going to win tonight? Next trivia question coming up in the next 2 minutes. Be prepared. This is definitely for the old folks. But let's see what happens. In about 2 minutes, we're going to pass the next trivia question where you could win gift certificates to Bright Reef Beach Resort or the gas station. You bring some gas tonight. Get some food tomorrow. Your choice. Well blocked by the newbies. The old folks are not giving up. Not like that. What a pass. Under the Michael. Here we go, looking for a pass into the shot. Going into it, going in for the kill, and it's a miss. Nice try, but.
Here we go, corner kick. He feels it. Oh, newbies got control. They're going fast with it. Oh, he's going to turn around and make a quick retreat. If they can do such a thing. Legs don't work like he used to.
Here we go, right back to the old ones. Goal! Wow! What a game tonight. Cannot believe this is happening. Final scores are not looking good. Unless you're on the old people's team.
But I've been.
Thank you. just out recently, Fonzie and Timmy Navarro, of course. And the bucket's landing. Alright, Aiden Lendigel is our winner. Come on here, Aiden. Select a gift right here. Whatsoever thy hand findeth to do, do it with all thy might. Ecclesiastes 8:9. Alright, we do have one more prize to give away in just a few minutes. This one's going to be tougher than ever before. The values have gone up. Looks like the youngies, the newbies scored. And AJ Conley looks like I can't tell for sure. No. For the oldies. Let's see what happens here. We have another question coming up, the last question of the night, for a prize, the only prize. In 30 seconds is your next question. Be prepared, we're going to turn the music down so you can hear this one. Big prize tonight. You can be sleeping better all because of this prize, literally and figuratively. From Tonsons Furnishings. Hang up for another goal. Sean Scott going for the old people. Again, I'm blind over here by the lights. You can't see anything, but that's alright. $10 for four. You'll be drinking better tonight than ever before. With the motto, the picture, the image, the logo of your school right on the front of that cup. That's a dangerous score. That's a dangerous handball. Saved. Saved by the road people. Knock somebody out there. Is he alright? Yeah, there he goes. He's up. Thank you.
sometimes. Chill up. Too much.
Without a lens?
Yeah.
No, you always gotta have a lens.
So it can't just like, without the lens it can't be at all?
It won't show anything at all. There. You need something connected to it.
But you can still use it like camera photos.
Yeah. You just can't actually take any pictures or anything like that. Huh? No, I use you know Lightroom?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's
like, can it like create photos?
Yeah.
Like, let's say you took a picture of someone like right in front of the field, like could you turn into a photo?
You gotta know how to use all the codes and all that kind of stuff. But usually the software isn't free. You can probably get a free trial. Only a couple days. Whew. Try it, Curtis.